Meet our friend the black sheep. In English, black sheep is used to describe someone who stands out from the crowd for all the wrong reasons. Well, in Chinese, we have a similar phrase, 害群之马. Please repeat after me, 害群之马. It literally means the horse that harms the herd. Just like the black sheep in English, this phrase refers to someone who brings trouble or disrupts the harmony of a group. If you also find that interesting, subscribe for more authentic Chinese.